Yes.
Welcome to Mount Pleasant. Hell yeah. Vicious biscuits. Let's set up my apartment. Hey guys, let's do a clay mask. This is the Aztec clay mask. This is my first time trying it. Supposedly, it's really good for open pores. So, I wanted to try it out. It's my first time using this mask, so I'm not sure how much water I need to put into the powder. So we're figuring it out together. It's really messy, but this mask has a lot of good reviews on Amazon. I actually got it in Walgreens for a good price, so hopefully this works for me. It looks super gross, not gonna lie, so hopefully it works. Put it out here. BRB.
So this is what it looks like after it's dried out. This is what it looks like with the mattress, bedding.